This came from the scrap. This came from my scrap. These came from my scrap bin. This, $10 at a yard sale. Let's see what we can make today. Thank you again, scrap pile. I had this piece in the scrap I got earlier. This I needed to adapt it. A little rusty inside, but it's gonna work. That will thread onto here. And then this here will thread into the end of the pump like that. Alright, so I got my fittings on the both ends. As you can tell, that is a gear pump. That's really good pump. I can undo the end if I want to and rebuild that. Plus, it's got a grease fitting at this end, has a grease fitting at that end, and a no grease fitting under there. But it does have a drain plug on the bottom, so that is a good one. So now, in case you haven't noticed, in case you haven't figured it out, I am going to use that frame I pulled out of the scrap that I got a long time ago. I'm going to use that. I'm going to mount the engine on here. I got it at the yard sale for 10 bucks. I'm going to mount this on that as well and drive this water pump or drive this gear pump with that. I believe these were for oil and grease and whatnot, but I'm pretty sure it's probably going to pump water because I don't think they really care what they pump. I don't know about their fancy little connection there, but I may just use that as well. We'll see how the height lines up. The height may be different between that and that, so I may have to shim under that. Thank you. Now let's see how it works. So easy to get this hose on here. Okay, let's see what we do. So there we go. Definitely gonna put a guard around that so we don't get our fingers on it. But that's how it pumps. That was all built primarily from junk, from scrap that people would have thrown out that I had laying around that I collected. Now, that thing presses, it pushes enough pressure. When I put my hand over the end of it, it slows that engine down, so I know it's not leaking. So that will draw, those water pumps, if I'm correct, they will draw a long ways. And if I'm correct, they're probably self-priming as well, those gear pumps. I could be wrong, but anyways. One more project. I just got to put air in the tire, build a guard over that centerpiece, straighten out the handle that got bent, and we have a cool little water pump to move around. I was going to mount it on the trailer, but I don't think I'm going to. I'm just going to use it on wheels there. I just wheel it around as we need it. But so that's one. One went on a water pump, like I said. That's why I bought that two horse for 10 bucks, and I've been collecting all this stuff to build one of these. And the other two horse is going to go on Heather's washing machine. She's over there doing laundry at the moment over there. So it's working okay now on the generator for a while, but sooner or later we are going to have to actually put a two horse underneath that washing machine to run it.